house was destroyed, and these kids, three kids who were still left in Poland, the ultimate idea, of course, was that they get to South Africa eventually, that these kids were then left homeless, they were taken in by cousins. They wrote to the family in South Africa explaining about the catastrophe. The family in South Africa did their utmost to raise money and charity and all sorts of things to get those three youngsters from Europe to South Africa. And ultimately they were successful.